in preparation, and on the menu, you have chicken, which we're gonna call it today, grilled chicken, and the spices used, and more aroma, and this is aroma. And we're gonna put some a lot of spices. Make sure everything is in there. We need aromas which can attract people from 1 kilometer. Not less, not more. Ginger? Okay, so some salt a bit. Okay. Open the ginger. Maybe some bit of ginger. What about the tomato? Open it a bit. Make mixture of tomato as well. So all the spices we have to mix. Make sure the meat is ready to go. Go to the to where it belong. It's belong. No. I'm just back to massage it. Make sure it entered all the corners by turning it upside down. Upside down. And mix it properly. And after that, I think we're gonna add a little bit of cooking oil. Right, so this is our dinner tonight. This is day three, but expedition day two. And this is our second camp of the expedition 2020 across the Pearl of Africa, Karamoja Road. All by four in action. See, this is action, even in the cooking. All this. So here we are ready to go. So here we are ready to go. See this? This even before anything. So our meats are almost ready. What about the fire? Okay. Ready to go? Okay. Okay, I think we are here, ready to go.
Yes, chef, curry chef.
Yeah, I think we are good to go.
Yeah.
We're gonna
in Gabon.
Kidepo. Komoko.
Bonga.
Good job,
my brother.
Yeah, we are pushing on.
Yeah.
So the fire is on. Let me put something to add more.
More manila.
More fire. How we're gonna do it. That will add more fire to burn, fire burn. Tiro.
What is the eating for this one?
Huh?
What is the eating this one for?
Eating for this one?
Yes.
I'll tell you later.
Is no, your tail?
I wanna tell your tail is gonna be cut off and tell. Tell it later.
With the song of ugali.
Oh, geuza huko.
So the song of ugali.
I thought with mingo ugali very good.
The
what I've been looking for. The what? The posho.
Mango posho.
It may be a brilliant idea, but I don't think the time will permit you and me to do so.
Okay.
But for the idea was a fantastic idea.
Yes.
But only the time, which was not in your favor. The time is not in your favor. Yeah, I think, you see, this is our roasted chicken. And this is the camp site, the second camp site on our expedition, or of the expedition, in the expedition. So take it. So that's it. So this is the second day of our expedition. And tomorrow we are in the Kidepo camping site. As you can see here, everything set. So this is the way we're gonna live for 2 weeks. From here we still continue. The journey is not yet here, just the beginning date. But we're gonna make sure within 2 weeks we'll wind up our expedition and the place. I see this too much windy and there's a bit chilly tonight. I think tonight is gonna be a chilly night, but so far so good. We are now getting in the bush, and we are getting more familiar with the bush, because now this is how the life in the bush must be. It's a bit, this I think is all the whole this region is mountainous region, and it's so the wind is extremely tough, but we are so excited to be here, because it's really, I think tomorrow we're gonna have a great game drive day. So we're gonna have a lot of shooting animals, all type of the wildlife. The animal, we're gonna get it, and even the bird sounds in early morning. I think gonna be the first thing we're gonna capture, the bird sounds. There's quite a number, we saw it even this evening when we are coming in the camp. I saw, and it was so attractive, so excited. And I think everything goes well. What we plan, what we anticipate to see, and is what we are now getting. We are very happy, and more than happy. And we are looking forward to waking up tomorrow morning, and we're gonna start our game drive to shoot. And tomorrow, I love to call it, it's gonna be a wonderful fishing day. When I say fishing, I mean crackach, video crackach, and share with you. Looking forward, stick around as our meal, our supper is gonna be ready, and we're gonna invite you to join us on the table. Are we okay? This chaco is enough, right? The chaco, I think, is more than enough. It's more than adequate. I think this is the correct word I can use. It's more than adequate.
Assistant Chef, what's your say?
Share thoughts here. How's our dinner today? According to you, it's gonna be superbly deliciously, and it's more than adequate. Very huge. Even double bed can fit there. And mine is this side, as you can see. And this is the shed here. This is called Discovery Adventure. But if there's any rain here when you're cooking, you just matter of transfer it under the shed. Even if it's during daytime, it's not supplying enough shade, and we have the man-made shed. Come in here, so fantastic, well prepared and well organized. Okay. Today is our home here today. It's where we're gonna pass our night and enjoy the sleep. And I'm very sure tomorrow morning we're gonna have a wonderful wake-up call of the birds. The glory of the bird sound tomorrow morning is what I'm anticipating. So we are enjoying, and everything is just superb and was well planned superbly. Woo! What a day. Yes, that's a great idea. It's a brilliant idea from Sadiq. Give us a good idea here. So just a matter of
Nasuajomba.
Nenda wapi mimi?
Nenzako bwana. Wana shia bwana. mgongoni, kila mtu anataka mgongoni wewe, lakini
nasema ishia bwana.
Nenda kajiulize.
Wewe unaletea walongolongo zako ba stories zako bwana. Sisi tumesukuma trela miaka ngapi bwana?
Naambia nani?
Wewe unaletea bwana upuzi wako bwana. Wacha upuzi wewe.
Nenda ujibumbe.
Nenda udunde dunde wewe.
Majomba, hao watu wako hawana adabu kama wewe mwenyewe.
Nakuweka nanga bwana wewe. Wacha longolongo zako bwana. Wewe nakuona nanga. Mcheze chezea bwana, mpishe pishe macho bwana. Siku mita kucheki bwana. Ukute.
Hauna hata
kula. Sasa bwana, mimi ni umri wa babako wewe. Usichezee bwana. Wewe unanitania bwana. Wacha utani bwana. Bwana undisikie vibaya bwana. Wewe lazima uoge leo bwana. Hata haisi uoge bwana.
Sisemi ndo.
Hata kama haisi utaoga bwana. Wewe utakuwa nani? Eh? Bwana ule chali bwana, shetani huyo. Ana kuletea zake bwana. Bwana usikuletee zako bwana. Bwana tuna zetu bwana. Nasema mimi sisi tuna shida zetu, sikii zako kwa nini?
Wewe bwana shoga huyo.
Nasema sisi ndio tuna sisi tuna shida zetu, tusikie zako kwa nini?
Just won't matter. Remember all those nights. Sit up and put the world to rights. We were younger then, but we never lost sight of the things that made us brave and bold. Hold your hand inside mine. any other way.
Nilikwenda pale Uganda nilifurahi na tingi tingi we.
I am Noor Ismail Nozor, diesel engineer. Join me as I share my passion for building four-wheel drive trucks and traveling to the remotest part of the world.